That is one ginormous golf ball. Wait, I don't think you have a problem hitting that one. Might not go very far, but you definitely wouldn't slice it. It'd be hard not to hit that one in the middle.